Hi everyone, welcome. We have a new 3DS emulator update. It's been in beta, so don't expect more, but this emulator is good if the developers are continuing to fix the issues. Now let's check a short comparison in the other emulators. What about your thoughts on this emulator? Please comment down below. I would like to know. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to always notify you on my latest update. Thanks for watching.